We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short burst. More than I expected. Watch the route in. This is so fucked. Merda, I didn't expect so many. Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. Why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later. Probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. Automated.
Hey,
spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Mine's up.
Grabbing ammo.
Ambush. Grabbing ammo.
Head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. Hey, when we reach Honaker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool running. Actually paid for safety rails. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Catching up.
Mine's up.
Rearm.
Out.
Gun ready. Sentry deployed.
Sentry deployed. Patching up. Aid kits here.
Mine's
grabbing ammo. Let's rock.
Here they come. This is a big damn signal. Enjoy the ride, Marines. Next stop, Hunniker. Or his corpse, whatever. Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.